Today we're going to DisneySea.
So excited, I've heard that this is the best one. So we can't wait. So much fun!
We were waiting for the bus to get directly to DisneySea. Make sure to get the Premier Access so you can go on rides faster and the 50th anniversary.
Big world with water coming down from it, which was probably the coolest bit about coming in. Everyone had little ears on, which is
yeah,
so
and also
cute.
The shop smelled so good.
I can't believe how big DisneySea was, and it looked so real.
Got what? Upside down?
I've never been upside down on a roller coaster.
Okay, it's fine.
You're going to fall down.
Yes, you are.
I'm just saying. That's all I remember.
I've never been upside down on a roller coaster before, so then this was my first time, and it wasn't that bad. It was really fun though.
This is Agrabah, if you didn't know. It's from Aladdin and it was so cool. I can't believe I'm here. Prince Ali, Makabondi, King of Abua, Abua. Oh my gosh, Little Mermaid Castle, no way. This was my favourite ride. The queues were really huge, but luckily we had the Premier Access Pass.
So good.
Guys, that ride was so good. How much fun was it?
Good.
Oh, so much fun. Kind of got scared.
Yeah, I got jump scared. You got this on the drop of the line.
Cheeros were amazing in the Japan. Koda had about 10. And then we entered Indiana Jones. This ride was such a fun one.
Farting? I don't fart. They do. They three do, not me.
After a big day of walking, we found this really cute restaurant in DisneySea. What on earth is my brother doing? He is disgusting.
Wow. Guys, come on now.
Can I taste that shell?
Just easy.
It's all that butter. I just have to eat it once. I actually have no idea how to eat it.
Not gonna lie, I couldn't really use chopsticks. They were too hard. Dad, what on earth are you doing? But that volcano was pretty cool. This ride was actually so booty water. I hated it so much and I would not recommend it to anything.
That this ride was 100% not underwater.
Tower of Doom!
I'm going.
Okay, Tower of Terror was crazy.
Was like my favourite.
Actually, we went about twice or three times.
No, twice.
So this one you had to pay for to skip the queue. You pay for it twice. Because it was so much fun. You went that high, up into the air.
Way higher than that.
And then swap.
Again.
This buffet was the best buffet I've ever been to in my entire life, especially the desserts.
Some of that mixing and that enough mushy. Now mush the lemon, that's it. Break that lemon up. That's it. And then
right. Mix it.
You don't need to mix it too much because it'll probably look a little bit like dog food, but this is perfect. I did say blender, but what I meant was like that's enough. Oh man. Have to taste this.
Oh yeah, it looks really good.
That is so much money, and you're thinking that you're not going there? Don't. I mean, do.